Okay. We've got something else here. I don't know what this is, Basil. This is from Karen. We're going to have to figure it out. I don't know what it is. Now I'm going to have to help with this one because it's no way that you will get this open. I think we need a chainsaw or something. It's very well packed. Here we are. Got this lovely ribbon. Take the ribbon off. There's something inside, isn't there? Something, we don't know what. Tearing open this paper. There's a lovely box inside. You want to try some? Get the paper off first. You do the paper and then I'll do the box. Wait a minute. I'm getting very excited here. That. Oh my god! Look at these bunnies! There's bunnies! All these bunnies, look! This is fantastic, Basil. What's this? It's like a hat. It's a hat. No, it's a... Oh, okay. It's bunnies in a hat. But come here. Try this one. Wait a minute. Hang on. No, you're going to have to put it in. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it. Don't do that. Give it to me. Give it here. It's not yours yet. Give it to me. It's mine. Let's try a different one then. Right. Basil, I'm trying to put them in the hat. All right, I'll get a different one. Right, this one here can go in the hat. Look, if we... I'm going to have to put it in the hat first, I think. All right, well, you do it then. No problem. We've got three rabbits and a top hat. Thank you, Karen and John. As you can see, Basil really likes this. Part two, we now have the top hat with a rabbit in it. What's this, Basil? You gonna pull the rabbit out of the hat? You're supposed to pull the rabbit out of the hat. Look. I'm not sure you understand the concept of it, but... You now like the hat as well. Rabbit! I did it! It's out!